Beyonce, girl, like I know we're friends and you may not have realized it yet, but I am, girl, you did that. Bro, I grow food. Don't play with me. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Christal Price. If you are new here, it is Wednesday and it is B-Day. It is August 9th. Ooh, you see me? It is August 9th and Beyonce is here in Charlotte today and I am going to the concert with my mom. I just ended off the vlog y'all just saw and started this one. I have another meeting coming up, but I wanted to quickly just hop on, start the vlog. It's a chaotic day. I'm working today. I've been busy all day with work. I'm meeting my mom around 5:30 downtown so we can do dinner before the concert. But before doing that, I need to make my shirt a crop top. Really quickly, let me show y'all what I got. Okay, so I got this little cutie patootie off of Forever 21. Cute little shirt. I know the theme is cowboy hats and sparkles. That's just not my thing, so I'm not doing it. I'll show y'all my pants and everything soon, but I need to make this into a crop top. Saw this girl on YouTube where she said you just take another crop top, lay it on top, and cut it. So I'm about to do that now. Cut this up. Hopefully I don't ruin it. I'm not gonna record. Or maybe I will. I don't know. That's going to give me stress. We'll see. But hopefully all I got to do is lay this on top and then cut along the bottom side to make it the length. Because this crop I got from R&B is like the perfect length. So I'm going to cut this and pray to God I don't butcher it. It is what it is. This is what I'm wearing. Hopefully I do it okay. We'll see. Then dip me
Alabama, I'm a Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make up Texas now. what's his name? Derek Blake? No, DJ Blake, or whatever his name mm-hmm. is. The content creator in Atlanta.
Mm-hmm.
This video got me thinking about that. I was like, I love that. I'm getting the vlog on.
Yeah.
Getting the vlog on. It's pretty out here.
Yeah.
It is so.
Hey, y'all. It is a whole week later. Beyonce was actually last Wednesday. Not this past Wednesday, but last Wednesday. And it is currently Saturday of the next week. We got done with Beyonce. My phone, okay, go back, rewind. My phone died as the concert was starting. So any footage that I just showed y'all, I took on my mom's phone. We had the most amazing time. Like, Beyonce, girl. Like, I know we're friends and you may not have realized it yet, but I am, girl, you did that. This is my fifth Beyonce concert and it's like, it just gets better with time. My mom and I did notice, and I was happy to see, you can tell that she realizes that she doesn't have to kill herself for the full 2.5-3 hours. So my sis was standing, sitting, and it's so nice because she has earned the right to do that. It was still an impeccable show, but she's not killing herself the whole time. I mean, she's 41, she's gotten older. She's earned her place to where she is. It was just, oh, it was so good. And I was just so fucking like motivated after that. Like, I got up the next morning, even though we had a late night and I worked out, I got 6 days in. I've been trying to be on top of things with work. I've been trying to be on top of things. As you all have seen, finally I've posted a new vlog. I just been trying to just stay in the mode and knowing that I can utilize my 24 hours a little better. You know, Beyonce is using the out of these 24 hours, so I need to be doing a little bit more. So today is the 19th. The E2M convention is here in town, but I haven't participated in anything. I was gonna go to the meetup workout this morning, but we had a late night last night. We had like a random just fun night with friends hanging out. I didn't go to bed till almost 3 o'clock. Y'all, that is late for me. So this morning I was gonna go, and then I was like, girl, I can't. Sorry, Beyonce, feel like I let you down, but I couldn't do it. So Ashley had texted. We're texting back and forth, and we ended up doing the Greenway, which y'all saw. And then I came home, made a quick little lunch for Andre and I. And we actually have my nephew, Andre's little sister, one of his little sister's son is hanging out with us today. So he's one. It's been a minute since we had a one-year-old here, and Ethan's not here. So I kind of been, he's taking a nap right now. So both of us have been going up and down the stairs. But yeah, so just wanted to pop on. I kind of talked about it in the last vlog, just been trying to keep up with life. A new round at E2M starts on the 28th, the first day of school, and I'm gonna hop back in that thing. But I've been enjoying life. Like, I haven't gotten too crazy again, praise be to Jesus. I have not gained any weight, but I'm kind of getting to the point in life where that is not the center of everything I do. It has been the center of everything I've done most of my life. And I'm always thinking about, oh, I can't do this, can't do that, or, you know. And I've been living, and I've been fucking enjoying it. And I have no regret or apologies for that. And I'm gonna get it together. I have it together. I'm just gonna, you know, get back. I do feel in my body like different things, but I don't really want to get on here and just talk about what I'm doing, what I'm not doing all the time. Like, I know that a lot of people are following me, you know, for different reasons or for that reason, I don't know. But I'm also like enjoying this work-life balance that I'm having right now. It's literally the best it's ever been in my entire life, and I am here for it. And we are living, we are enjoying each other and ourselves and our friends, and life is short. So I am going to meal prep tomorrow, just to get ready for the week, because when I'm prepared, I do feel good. And when I'm eating better, I just feel better. So we're getting back into that tomorrow. I have brunch, Sade and I have brunch tomorrow, so I meet her to do that. So figure we'll just get through the weekend, try to do a productive. Y'all, my closet is back trash. Like, it's bad. So I got a shelf I need to put together, get that cleaned up. But I just wanted to hop on. I have been rambling for 5 minutes now. So just wanted to hop on and just, Beyonce, I love you, girl. Give a check-in on that, give a check-in on life. And not sure what we're doing exactly today or how the day is going to go, but I will see y'all when we figure that out. But hey, y'all, just wanted to say hey and happy Saturday. Hello. It is Sunday, the next day. We did nothing yesterday. I wasn't feeling my best. I don't know what was going on. Is there a blur on my camera? I don't know. But it is Sunday morning, well, afternoon now. It's around 12 o'clock. I'm waiting on Sade. She should be showing up any minute. We are going to go to brunch at Superica. Have you say it? I don't know. But we have a cute, I can't figure out my place. I don't want to do this, you know? But we're going to go have brunch. My grandfather is coming into town. Today, my uncle, unfortunately, his brother passed away last week, I think. So the arrangements and everything are coming together. So he's coming into town. So we're gonna go to my parents' house later. I just wanna pop on and say hi and happy Sunday. I had so many things I wanted to do today. I needed to get my closet cleaned out. I need to meal prep, still need to do that, which depending, I might just get up early in the morning and do that. But I have not done anything. I did do laundry, got my room together, but the things I really wanted to do, we didn't get around to, but it's okay. I'm gonna show you guys this cute little dress I found on Amazon. I mean, it's cute to me. I don't know. We'll see. How do I lower it down? I think that's Sade. This is the dress that I was wearing. It's a cute little sundress. Oh my God. Oh, please. Clips that you guys saw, I went to the gym this morning and then I went and got my nails done. I had a 7:15 appointment. We were done by 8. Got my nails done, if you can see it. I don't know if you can see it, but this is not why I'm here. I had to show y'all something. This is insane. I think I need to move y'all up some. So in the mornings I go out, I look at my garden. I think I showed y'all on the last vlog like where the garden is. Like, it's just like taking, yo, I went out to check my garden this morning and it kind of has overlapped on top of my flower bed. So I know it's probably some stuff growing that I can't really see. Bro, what is this? What is this, bro? This is my head. This is my arm. This is my arm. Granted, I'm 5'11 and I have short arms, but what is this? I'm kind of scared to cut it, you know? But I want to taste, like, look at how thick this sucker is too. Like, these also came out this morning. I'm okay with this. Bro, I'm so excited. Grow your own stuff, because this has been so freaking enlightening and exciting. And bro, I grow food. Don't play with me. worldwide.